Hi guys, this is Daniel from F&D. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use your Canon camera as webcam in OBS using EOS Webcam Utility. I already posted a video on how to connect your Canon camera as webcam. That is the first method, and this one is the second method. I post a link in the description for the first method. You can check it out. So this is the second method. So let's get started. Open your browser and go to the link that I have given in the description and scroll down. And this software, this webcam utility software, only works for Windows. Click on download and you can see the supported models, supported Canon camera models here. I am using EOS 1300D. So I can use this software. You can also see your model over here. And you can click on download to download the software. After downloading, install it. Double tap on the setup.exe and click on run. Select the setup language. I'm gonna proceed with English. Click on next, accept the terms, next, and select your folder in which the EOS webcam utility to be installed. I'm going to leave it as it is and click on next and click on install. And now click on install. Now the EOS webcam utility installed. Click on finish. Open OBS and click on the plus icon and add video capture device. Change the name to Canon webcam and change the device to EOS webcam utility. Now what we need to do is you need to connect your Canon camera to your PC using the USB cable. This USB cable is already given when you bought this Canon camera. If it doesn't have this USB cable, you can buy it online. This part need to be connected to the PC and this side need to be connected to the camera. So now connect this USB cable and turn on your camera. Now go to OBS. Now you can see the OBS is capturing the Canon camera as a webcam. You can only adjust any settings in the camera. If you need to zoom in, you need to adjust in the camera. If you need to focus, you need to adjust in the camera.
Like you can see.
Okay, and click on OK. Now right click and transform. Fit to screen. If you need to adjust the brightness, you can only adjust in the camera like adjusting the ISO. But in the previous method, I showed using EOS utility, you can adjust in the PC itself. So in this method, you can adjust only in the camera. You can also adjust the brightness, like right click the Canon webcam and go to filters, and you can add filters like color correction, and you can adjust the brightness or saturation, etc. By adding the filter, you can adjust brightness, contrast, etc. You can scale it, you can use it as a lower third if you need. You can use it for live stream or any other purposes. So that's it guys, this is the way you can connect your Canon camera as webcam in OBS using EOS webcam utility. So thanks for watching. If you like this video, give thumbs up, subscribe the channel for more future tutorials. Also press the bell icon so that you can get instant notification when I upload a video. Thanks for watching. Bye.